Try not to become a man of success. Rather,
become
a man of value.